New tonight, the driver accused of causing a fatal head-on crash in Hampton Township has been charged. Caitlin Eckleberry was killed when she was hit head-on by Madisyn O'Conner along Route 8 in February. O'Conner was arrested Friday, charged with homicide by vehicle while driving under the influence.